I left my we decide our fate. Child. I am I choosing sorry or you? For my father
to gather up his tools. Michael.
No.
You promised me you were done with this.
It's got nothing to do with you, Donna.
I'm the one who gets shit on if you get caught again.
Keep it interesting, shithead.
Give me the bag!
The time I didn't know just how hard the wind could blow towards disaster and the things that I would see. I never found my father. I'm not gonna look this way anymore.
I never found my mother either, but I know in
I'm
my lifetime I will be a hero to the masses.
Can I ask you a question,
Opie? What's that? There's a freedom.
The night that Donna was killed, why was she driving a truck?
Let's take the kids home. And you're back to you. When you asked me,
she wasn't supposed to be in the truck, but.
Son of a bitch.
And I will not let my future without the help of my soul.
What did you do? What did you do? It's the hollow.
Donna was a beautiful woman. She was a wonderful mother. She was an innocent little person.
And I will not let my future go on.
The outlaw had mercy. You remember that the next time you try to twist the truth to kill Loomis. This is what she felt. I came clean! Clay and I were good!
Come on. Pop! Dad? Dad? Oh, shit! Oh, shit, Dad!
Come on.
Oh my God!
I killed your old man.
My old man did the same thing. Before you blew a hole in his chest. Sit down.
I know there's greed and there's corruption. I've seen
that mass destruction.
Having Donna killed. That a lie!
Jesus Christ, that's history, man.
Donna?
I will not
be commanded.
Donna!
Donna! Oh, it's alright, let him in.
I will not be controlled. And I will not let my future go on without the help of my soul.
Jesus Christ!
Over!
So you came to say goodbye?
Yeah.
Oh, hey! Hey!
Did you ever love me? Or was I just a distraction to get you to the next exit?
You weren't a distraction. I don't know if I love anyone.
A hero to the masses, heroes born without chances. There's a freedom that everyone deserves.
He's all yours.
I know there's greed and there's corruption.
Why didn't you stay?
What do you mean?
When I was inside, why the hell didn't you get out 5 years ago?
Kids were babies.
Don't it put this on the kids. You knew that I was going to go back to Sam Crow. What the hell else was I going to do? I'm not your brother. I'm not your dad. Can't be a good old boy chucking wood from 6 to 6. I earn with the club. That's what I know. That's how I support this family. I'm doing this because of you. Because I love you and the kids. If you can't get behind that, keep packing. Go and see my kids.
And I will not let my future go on without the help of my soul.